So yeah, it is now September 2nd. I'm here with friends to see the Perfume concert at the Hammerstein Ballroom. So this is us checked in to the hotel. So far it's really a really awesome experience. We took a megabus here from the Washington DC metro area. This is what we always use to get here. And awesome time. We got dropped off a few blocks from the Hammerstein, and we're actually in the Wyndham Hotel. This is a double, just what a double looks like basically at the Wyndham. We're here a day early just to shop around and stuff, have a cool, relaxing day. We took the megabus here from the metro area. Hello. So, yeah, actually, there's people already lined up when we got here. For the concert tomorrow. I don't know if they're gonna stay here overnight, but yeah, if you're ever coming to the Hammerstein, the Wyndham is connected to the building. So yeah, it's pretty cool. No fridge, just closets and a bathroom. Very small kind of New York apartment style. So yeah.
Thank you.